Major health headline here tonight, and it involves a very popular diet, the Mediterranean diet, full of olive oil, nuts, even wine. And what we've learned tonight is that in the middle of a new study, researchers were so astounded by what they found, they halted the study, made it public, and then jumped on the diet themselves. It looked at people at very high risk for heart disease, and it showed that it reduced that risk by nearly a third. This was stunning, and so let's bring in ABC's chief medical editor, Dr. Richard Besser, tonight. And, Rich, you've done many studies yourself. How common is it that you would stop before it's even done?
I mean, this is really unusual, but so are the results. They found a reduction of 30%. If you think about statins, which so many people take for heart disease, that only reduces your risk of heart disease by 25%.
So this diet even better than the statins. That's for people
right.
at home tonight, the bottom line, remind them what this diet includes.
So a Mediterranean diet is rich in fresh fruits and vegetables, whole grains, healthy proteins like fish and chicken. And beans. And then you want oils that are healthy type of oils.
You talk about healthy oils. We all think of olive oil, but we didn't know how much of it we should be consuming.
Yeah. I mean, in this study, each day people were to consume 4 tablespoons of olive oil. That's a lot of oil.
4 tablespoons. That's how much in a month?
2 liters of oil per month.
2 liters, a lot of oil, but you say it's healthy. Now, the nuts right here, I'm always worried about gaining weight, but you say this is healthy fat.
Yeah, I mean, the fat in nuts will actually fill you up, so you'll eat less at a given meal. This is what you're supposed to have every day. That's a 1-month supply of nuts.
All right, Rich Besser tonight. Rich, our thanks to you.